I'm Kathy Tyler, Democratic candidate for District 4 House of Representatives. I'm a homegrown South Dakotan, having grown up in the Coteau Hills west of Sisseton. I began my teaching career in the Milbank Middle School in 1974. With the advent of computers, I earned a master's in education and became the district's technology coordinator and part-time computer teacher. During that time, I also started a small computer business. After 24 years of teaching, I retired and a year later began my 13-year stint on the Milbank School Board, and I expanded my computer business to a Main Street location with 3 full-time employees. The state's massive budget cuts in 2011, on top of no increase in education funding the previous year, and this year's infamous HB 1234 were upsetting, to say the least. South Dakota needs to start properly funding education and giving it the respect it deserves. A good education is the foundation for a successful life. We need to provide the best education we can for our children and grandchildren. I've always had the resolve to make education a priority in South Dakota, and with the sale of part of my business, I now have the time. Some of the other issues that will be coming up in future legislative sessions will be taxes, water issues, economic development, oil exploration, and the Affordable Care Act. You need legislators who are willing to listen, willing to learn, and willing to use common sense in deciding the future of South Dakota. My background and life experiences make me the person who can do just that. I grew up on a farm and still own farmland. I'm a former teacher and school board member. I built a small, successful business from scratch. My husband is in manufacturing. I have a daughter in the medical profession and another who is a controller of a medium-sized firm in Sioux Falls. One son-in-law is a teacher, while the other is an insurance agent. I have a 92-year-old mother-in-law, 3 perfect grandchildren, and I am married to a Republican. I visited Pierre 3 times during the 2012 session, and I'm ready to go back next January, not as an observer, but as your representative, a representative who will listen, learn, and use common sense to do what's best for District 4 and the state of South Dakota. Again, I'm Kathy Tyler, and I appreciate your support. Thank you, and take care.